Russian tumblers. That gym, the Russian tumblers, Reading to Gym Association, January 14th, 2023.
So two of them did fairly well. I got reserve saddle, ALC saddle. Then I got third out of 11.
Say about John Izzo, he'll tell you to your face that he's mercenary. He's going to get the most out of you that he can. So I asked him for short face one time, so he got real. I thought, okay, my brother, if you get the top dollar at that time, I can get it. Don't break it. It's okay, as long as I know where you stand. That's what you sold me all the ones out of California. $160 running out. They actually judged him out there.
John goes, okay, I gotta buy him over a long trip or something like that. Don't worry, I got Bill, I got one for you. He says, you know, don't buy it. So he goes with the trimmers, charged him more than the money would have bought in the damn store that was used. That's what he wants. We're best friends. We got the dinner. Our wives together and everything. Right.
Well, he did the same thing to me. I had this guy in Matthew.
had this bond, and I went up in the bond because we were converting the top of the site to bring in quite a bit. And I found this old homing magazine in 1900 in terrific shape. But he's a good reader.
Old hands. What's next? I guess also.